First things first, let's make sure that your pistol is unloaded physically, visually. Make sure that it's not loaded, okay? Pull the lever up. And your slide is off. Take your Hellcat barrel out. Of course, before you install this barrel, you're gonna need to remove the threat protector. It's gonna go back on again. Okay, we're just gonna put it on because it's there. Okay, and recoil system. And your pistol goes back together again. Okay, there you go.